Alright, hello everyone, and welcome back to this, to Let's Play Family Guy Back to the Multiverse. So I'm recording this episode right after I recorded the last one. So yeah. Alright. Listen to this pirate music. Oh, crap, yeah, so piratey. Okay, so I remember hating this part of the freaking level, like, trust me. I hate this part of the level so freaking much. Like, I'm not even freaking joking when I say this. I hate this part of this level. It's so freaking hard. So, please turn down your volume. Oh, crap, they're getting on board. Get quickscoped. Get quickscoped.
Totally straight pirates.
Get quickscope.
Fire those cannons and kill them all.
Sorry, sorry. Get quickscope. Okay. Blitz, come on.
Oh, you got me.
Okay, come on, alright. Let's get some ammo. Yeah, ammo. We're getting all this ammo in here.
Anymore.
claws. Trick shot! Freaking die, you stupid pirate! Oh my crap. This skin is so freaking stupid! What the crap? Cannons from freaking everywhere, every freaking two seconds. Freaking get off the ship! Just smash it! Not yours! Just smash it! Smash it! Okay, I've taken out that flag. Now I'm taking out the flags on both ships. Now let's ditch the freaking pirates. If I can!
Your time has come, mateys. Lay down and take it like a baron.
How? He does not hit the ship!
Hey, watch it. You're ruining my enemy. I have a lot more drinking.
Freaking trap boy! Get away! Oh my crap! This is so freaking stupid! Oh my crap! Repair the cannon! Repair the cannon! Let's fire! So I get it? If I do. Freaking stupid! Okay, finally I freaking hit the ship! It's about freaking time! Rat. 19 minutes for real? I'm not even gonna complete it in this one. What the crap? I freaking. So I'm gonna fight this boss battle before I end the video, since this boss battle is really easy and really quick. Long John Peter, you're just stupid as your normal self. Your pirate self is just stupid as your normal self. least it's good that they made up for the level being the hardest crap in the world by making the boss fell extremely easy. So, yeah, I feel like I did... This is one of my best bosses I've done on. The only other boss I feel like I did extremely good in being, like, a minute or maybe even less than it was the level 2 boss. The... Amish one. The Amish, Amish, whatever you want to call it one. Oh yeah, also the last levels. The level 5 boss, the helicopter, with that machine gun on the bottom of it. We kill each other!
Give us back the remote! Don't tell any of me mateys of this. They all think I'd be good at pirating.
All right, Bri. At least we know Bertram won't be attacking us from the sea. Let's get out of here.
Hey, you guys mind if I tag along with you?
Look, we appreciate your help and everything, but you can't come with us.
Wait!
What?
Ah, crap, I got nothing. They'll be back. No, they won't.
Before I end this, let's go to the store. And buy the freeze ray. So cold, can't move. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I'll see you guys next time. Please remember to like, comment, subscribe. Goodbye.